Our thoughts and prayers are with Hilary Deedy's family.
The death of the entrepreneur was confirmed by her agent, Hilary, shot to fame with the appearance on The Secret Millionaire in 2008, and later presented to the business inspector in 2010.
Her big break came on BBC Business show Dragon's Den, where the Bolton native no-nonsense and tough-talking attitude became an instant hit with fans.
Hilary's glamorous look, with her signature blunt fringe, sharp shoulder pads, and huge manicured nails, also helped endear her to viewers' hearts as she shook up the den with her unique approach to business. Theopophytus was the first of the dragons to pay tribute to Hilary when the sad news was announced on Sunday. The retail mogul tweeted, "So sad to hear of the passing of the lovely Hilary Devey. She left us all with some fantastic memories. May she rest in peace. My thoughts are with her family. Hilary had been staying at her holiday home when she